Hello, I'm Michael Thomas, the chair of a robust fine arts department at Davidson Day School. Here we provide immersive, enriching experiences in the arts from our early childhood program through the 12th grade. Beginning with students at just 2 years old, we integrate music, dance, and movement into their daily routines. Our toddlers, three-year-olds, and transitional kindergartners will try new instruments, sing and sign, and perform in the classroom as well as the stage. In lower school, students refine their musical abilities through special instruction in kindergarten, first grade, and second grade. They learn to play recorders and ukuleles in third grade. Starting in fourth grade, students begin participating in band, which continues through middle school at Davidson Day. Students first try a variety of instruments, learning to read and play music. Later, they will select a woodwind, brass, or percussion instrument to play for our school community during pep rallies, home games, performances, and special events. Our band also participates beyond the boundaries of our campus, performing at regional events, including an annual performance at Christmas in Davidson. Our upper school music program is led by award-winning jazz pianist and composer Noel Friedlein. Students participate in two contemporary ensembles, delivering rousing public performances spanning the last five decades of musical innovations, highlighting such artists as Marvin Gaye, The Who, and Imagine Dragons. Through our comprehensive and professional arts program, students learn to collaborate, self-advocate, express themselves, empathize with others, and broaden their perspectives. Student creativity, collaboration, and character development is integrated into our daily practices. Our goal is to provide a nurturing environment where students can practice self-expression in ways that become progressively more sophisticated. Our graduates are artists, musicians, performers, and patrons. Thank you for exploring the arts at Davidson Day.